So I like to make Manhattan style chicken parm, so which is like a little bit dry and with tomato paste. And then I'm gonna just top it off with some more tomato paste, I mean tomato sauce.
Tuna uno chef italiano completo.